Right. Slowly does it. We've got a little bridge to cross here. So one more officer to kill. That looks so beautiful. The sun coming down on the bridge with the leftover rainwater. Okay, it looks like we've got a comm station there. Now I'm guessing that's probably where the next and last officer is holed up, but it's heavily guarded. So we're going to have our wits about us here. Is he going to come back? No, he's not. Let's just see what happens. He's going to have a little chat with his buddy. Luftwaffe General.
Die Luftwaffe will also wissen, was los ist.
Genau. Die Rakete könnte sie überflüssig machen.
That's something they don't want, being put out of a job. And they'll be put out of a job anyway, especially when they come head to head with me. He's coming this way. Should be able to take him out. Slowly but surely. They like their afternoon strolls, don't they, in the sun? Oh, he's facing that way. What the hell? Oh, this guy up on that balcony. I couldn't take him out anyway. He'll see me, no doubt. You can just tell that all their intel's going to be in that building. They've got that signal tower, comm systems and computers and everything. Here he comes. Can we? I don't think we can do corner takedowns, can we? Oh, we can! Oh, that is sweet! That's something new for Sniper Elite this year. Corner takedowns. So his body is hidden as well from that guy that's patrolling up on the balcony. That's going to help a lot. So just... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Didn't see this guy. Almost made a huge mistake there. I'll take him out. So I circle my way around into that building before we infiltrate. Wait for him to pass. It's all about the stealth, people. All about the stealth. He's dead. We'll have to pick up his body as well because he's in the opening. Might be able to leave that guy alive. He's not going the way unless I just want to check. Because he'll discover the body. Is he going in there? Oh, I don't know what to think. There's a guy above me as well. In this building. Whether it's a sniper, I don't think so. Let's see what he does. There's no one else coming this way. That's good. He's coming this way. He's coming to his doom. Oh shoot, how did he see me? He misses his kids. Well, I'm afraid you've fallen into a bad line of work, buddy. You won't be seeing them anymore. Knife to the heart. Beautifully done, and I'll leave his body there. Alright, let's move in on the building. I think the enemy is probably on that balcony. Should be able to get past him easily. That guy's going back into the comm station. Let's go. Look at that, how kind of them. They've left the door wide open for me. Look at all the ammo and the weapons in here. Message as follows. Orcadia sunk. Test complete success. That was the missile that went into the ship that we saw in the cutscene. And there is the officer. Oh, he's coming out here. I'll take him out first because he's roaming around. Let's do him in the doorway. Yep. Oh, that's so brutal. I like it. Why is he pulling his pistol out, this officer? What's he worried about? He's got a heavy conscience. He knows he's going to be taken out one way or another today. You can probably just feel it in the air. Feel it in his loins. Here he comes then, with his silly little hat on. We'll wipe that straight off him. And we stick our knife in him. He's looking this way. Time to strike. Time to put him down. To put him out of his misery. Got him. All targets are dead. Search his corpse. Got anything for me?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
A mine. Is there anything else in this room that I can pick up? We got health kit. I think we're full on ammo. I'm yet to use my well rod. Got some documents. Nothing to note there for Cole Fairburn. Right then, we move on to the villa. Our primary objective, kill Schmidt. He's next. He's next on the list. Don't want to make too much noise when leaving this place either, because there's still a few enemies around, like that guy there. Might have to deal with him as well. Make sure that we're facing the right way. The villain in the villa. Like it. Here he comes. Little does he know that his boss has just been taken out. That he's doing the rounds for. And he's about to join him.
Hello?
In the big blue sky. Right, time to move. Let's do this. There's a guy there. There's a guy there as well. Couldn't really mark up his helmet. And the binos. Right, so I'm not sure what to expect in that villa. It looks like there's a wall going all the way around the outside. So there's probably only one way or maybe even two ways pushing it in. And if Schmidt is in there, which I'm sure he is, he's going to be heavily defended. He's going to have plenty of men around him. Could be tough. Is this guy going to turn around by the truck? Because I'm thinking about making a dash in the open. It is risky. We've got a sniper up on the balcony. No, he's not a sniper. But he could see me making a run for it. Although he shouldn't be able to see me from all the way over here. Let's pull out the well rod again. There's a guy up in that tower. I'm gonna mark him up. Still not. Is that a sniper? I think that's a sniper rifle he's got. Oh, I'm gonna make a dash for it. They're not turning around. There's some foliage over there. But there's some foliage over there, which. Hold on a second. I might be able to make things even easier for me if I go through the buildings. How about that? So much more easier. Look at that. And to think I was about to run in the open. Oh dear. Let's try and get up the side there. See, that's where we took out the first officer, just on the other side of that bridge.
Villa.
And I've circled all the way around. It's probably the best route, really. Because that bridge is well defended. Quite a lot of enemy over there. Keeping tabs on it. Well, here we go then. This is the villa. And there's only one way in. Let's go and see where he's hiding out then, the Schmidt. Careful of the guy up top. Choking the checkpoint. I never did clear the checkpoint. I never got all the cameras, but that's something for me to go back and do in my own time. I'm just here for the main objectives, really. Mark up that guy. The patrolling infantryman. Another guy there. And who's it? Oh, there he is! General Schmidt. Found ya. Now, we could go full frontal assault and take him out from there, but as stealthy as I like to be, I'm going to weigh up my options and see what I can do here. Looks like we can go in this building. Maybe that's an option.
Mustn't keep the star of the show waiting.
Love it. The star of the show, General Schmidt, is about to fall to his death. Fall to Carl Fairburn's knife. I know it's a sniper game and everything, and I know I'm not taking him out with the sniper, but I'm sure there's plenty of more missions to come where I'm going to have to use the sniper rifle and get to see those beautiful kill cams. That will come, no doubt. Just wait for this guy to come this way. We'll take him out, hide him in the bushes, then move on round. Maybe, and hopefully, come up behind General Schmidt. He won't be expecting it. Alright, let's see what he does. Thing is, with these games, you've got to be so patient. You've got to take your time. Unless you're the sort of person that likes going guns blazing. Right, then that's him down. I'm just going to hide his body. Because you never know who's going to walk past. I'm going to shove him up the corner here. That should do for now. Look how he's just flopped there on the floor. His hand over his chest. Right, we can see General Schmidt through the walls here. I can't wait for this. I think we're just going to have to bide our time, sit and wait. Unless he's going to come in here anytime soon. This guy's going to come round first. Just wait and see what happens. Hands overhead. Could have been used for it. Whoa! Stay still. Oh my god. He's looking right at me. How can he not see the stocks of my two rifles on my back? Oh my god. I don't want to go prone. I don't want to move a muscle. Because when I've been in foliage and moved close by the enemy, they've picked up on it, picked up on the noise, and they've come to investigate. And I don't want to blow my cover just yet. He's gone back down those stairs now, around the corner. That was close. And it looks like General Schmidt is in the room. I want to take him out, hand-to-hand combat. I don't want to shoot him. I just feel as though it's more satisfying to get in close and personal and stick the knife in him. But this guy's coming back now. Oh, this could be tough. I'm going in. Stay there, stay there. By the fire. Yes.
Oh, yes.
You're down, Sitch's body. What's he got on him? Primary objective complete.
No more to find here.
We found an important letter as well. Oh, no. We've alerted quite a few people here. Is he going to come in here? We've got to extract. We've got to get the hell out of here now. There is another camera over there as well, which I could probably go and get. I wonder if I could escape that way.
Yes, langweilig.
He's cool. He's cool. He's not worried. Okay, where have we got to go? There's a safe in that building. It's probably upstairs. Escape from the island. Duty discard. Stick to the foliage. Let's go back out the way we came in. I've done all this without firing a round from my well rod. Just biding my time and slithering through the foliage. Like a serpent. Make sure that... Where are we going? Let's mark it up. That's their extraction. escape from the island. It's quite a way away. Right, guys. Oh, he's coming this way. Okay. It's time to move. Time to go. Right, we're clear of the villa. They haven't found his body yet. Can we get down there this way, or...? Someone can see me. Who can see me? Who can see me? Is it that guy over there? Oh man, this is so tense. I think that's probably our way down. Into that creek down there. Oh no. They found General Schmidt's body. His skull leaking of blood. The insertion where the knife went. Not make it even sweeter and it probably even harder as well. I'm not sure if that is the case on hard, on realism, here on Sniper Elite, but if this whole map, all the infantry, all the enemy were put on notice that the general has been killed, someone that Hitler thought very highly of, it'd be all about escape and evasion then. So far so good here. I'm just making a dash for extraction. I'm not sure how we're getting off the San Celini Island. Is it by boat? I take it is, seeing that it's down in that creek. It was, I think it was the shore, wasn't it? Oh, I'm going to jump over this wall. If it knackers up Cole's legs, then screw it. We're almost home. No, we're good. Got to be careful of that watchtower as well. Oh, is there a way down here? There's the boat. There's our extraction, but... There is a way down, look at that. Brilliant. Great level design. I like it. The developers knew that this is probably the way most players would come. They want to get out of here as quick as possible. Especially if they've got, you know, if it was someone that was... that's all about guns blazing. They need to escape quickly. It's like cutting the map down so that you can get to the extraction as quick as possible. Just want to make sure there's no one else that can see me. I've got to go all the way around because it's a big drop. And I don't want to die so close to the end. I have to restart again. But you know what? I wonder... Let's just have a look. It might not be that. Oh, it's my lucky day. It's not that big of a drop. We're in here. We don't have to kill anyone else. Don't have to worry about him. Extraction made. That boat is my way off this island. Mission complete. So here are the mission stats in. So I made a total of 24 kills. 24 of those were ghost kills. And the longest shot was 92.8 for 4,330 XP. And there is the mission debrief as well. Schmidt slain. I've killed General Schmidt and the four high-ranking Nazi officers. Well then, on to the next mission. Looking forward to it.